About self-driving. Today we will explain self-driving. One video cannot fully introduce all the advantages and applications of 5G. Let's first explain why self-driving requires 5G. This is a self-driving car using 4G. And self-driving car using 5G. On the highway, the speed is kept at 100 km per hour. Emergency! Two guys rushed out. Two guys were not afraid of death. It's because of such people that we need to introduce self-driving. The result is as you can see. This is what happens when there are latency problems. Quite dangerous. 4G latency is 0.01 seconds, 5G latency is only 0.001 seconds, 10 times difference. This is a very important millisecond for self-driving. This episode ends here. We will introduce other 5G applications later. If we make up 10 minutes, we will make a special episode for 5G. At the end of this episode we will tell you, click on the playlist in the upper right. After reading from beginning to end, leave a message and like. Remember to subscribe. DaVinci SA channel. Thanks for your support. See you next time.